Our Martin Luther King Community Center isn't just a building. It's the heartbeat of the neighborhoods we serve. We're a catalyst for positive change in Indianapolis, improving lives and seeding opportunities that will lift up our city for generations to come. But we need your help. As we invest in our community's youth, families, and future, we need partners to help us fund our day-to-day needs. Our work is making a difference. Each year, more than 100 youth explore reading, leadership, and employment programming at our center. After-school students participating in the Read to Lead program improved reading levels by 33%, and 97% of teens who've participated in our Tarkenton Teen Work Crew since 2017 have avoided arrest. We are working hard to bring transformative change to our Indianapolis neighborhood that is racially diverse with a wide income range. But we can't make these big things happen without a little help from you. Since 2015, we have spent more than $120,000 on building maintenance and repairs. Your gift to our capital campaign helps relieve the ongoing stress of those facility needs and allows us to focus on providing the programs and services that are building up our community and its people. Our building is 60 years old. You can help us fund critical operational needs like replacing our aging HVAC system or purchasing new LED lighting, fire alarms, and energy smart windows for the building that is at the heart of all we do. Our capital campaign will also support the creation of the Tarkenton Park Welcome Center, a new entrance onto 40th Street that will maximize program space and dedicate an area for our Dr. King Library. The Capital Fund Committee at United Way of Central Indiana has earmarked $1 million for this project, but we must secure another $1 million in pledges to receive that grant and make this project a reality. Please help us continue our work to lift up Indianapolis and its people now and in the future. Visit mlkcenterindy.org/building and make your gift today.